Oh, wonderful, Cleo, my dear. Wonderfully sad.
I swear I'm not lying. I simply love crying when it's only a sad, sad story.